scales here in Dallas. Darren Till, the challenger for the UFC welterweight title, going to be looking for 170. Been talking a week. Can he make the weight? Can he make the welterweight limit? This is it. I'm doing the shoelaces. Dean Thomas from Tyrone with his camp, watching on closely, making his way to the scale. Trying to perhaps psych out Till moving his shirt and now making his way to the scale. So here we go. We're looking for 170 pounds for Darren Till.
£169
for Darren Till. We have a title fight tomorrow here in Dallas. Darren Till making a statement on the scales this morning. 160.